California. It's the wine country. Sonoma, Napa, Lake County, Mendocino County, north of San Francisco. I don't have a parish assignment yet, so pray for that. Have that as your intention. And of course, continue to pray for the people that I will be sent to. As soon as I know what my parish assignment is, you can find that out because I'm on Facebook. All you have to do is just look up my name, Adam Kotas, and like that page, and then I will post it in both English and Spanish so that you can see. And if there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me, send me a message, or call. And if it's in my ability, I will say yes. And if it isn't in my ability, I will say, well, not now. Later. But thank you again for coming. The best gift we can give each other is always the gift of prayer, which I know that all of you will continue to pray for me. I know that. And that is, of course, the gift that I can leave all of you with is the gift of the assurance of my prayers, because each of you lives in my heart and you do not pay rent. So thank you again for coming this evening. I'm not going to stand up there and greet people. I'm going to go right into the hall, otherwise there will be a jam here. So I'm going to go right into the Ave Maria Center, and there. Actually, I'm going to first go to the sacristy because I have to change out of the vestments and into the clothes that I have on underneath. And then I'll be over there to greet all of you. This week, it's interesting, I got 17 bottles of tequila. I don't know, I mean, people think that I just sit around and sit all day. I got deodorant. So, I mean, and underwear. Socks, all sorts of things, which I'm very grateful to everyone for. But the best gift is always us. You know, I don't need any more stuff. All I need is the presence of people. And the way that we make ourselves present is in prayer. I don't need any more stuff. I've got plenty of stuff. Okay. In fact, I don't know how I'm going to take it all back. With me. So just the fact that you showed up this evening, that's gift enough, okay? And now, let me give you all a blessing. Let us pray. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace to love and serve one another.
Thanks be to God.